look like they might come from the same set of parents. They're pretty consistent. That has more to do with the fact that we're looking for a specific type of dog, like Alex said, and it just kind of happens that these Malinois that we get, for the most part, we have one shepherd in the unit. He's not here tonight. You'll notice when Kenny's walking, what's the dog looking at? Him. Okay. Couple of myths I'll tell you about right now. We do not beat these dogs. No way, no how. You beat a dog, it shuts down, the dog will never work for you, period. That's if it doesn't turn on you first. What we do is we basically reward the dog with lots of play, and it's all about the bond. The dog wants to please the handler. He looks at the handler as the alpha male, and he wants to do what the alpha male tells him. He's very good, so he's looking around, but he's still watching Kenny.
I got him. Yeah.